Hey you.
Yeah you.
Are you ready to get loco? Are you ready to get crazy? This is not a disco dance. It is not your grandma's underpants. It's not a donkey ride in France. This is Toom TV.
Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello?
Echo.
Hello. Hello. Greetings, citizens of Earth. It is me, Toom Dragomir, the voice of Rumored Radio, here on YouTube with my very own new show, Toom TV. Thanks for tuning in.
I like turtles.
Oh. Okay. I will give you my turtle. If you will escort me to the box factory.
I spend a lot of time working on Rumorg Radio, but when I'm not doing that, I'm off taking some crazy videos, and I'm going to display a lot of them for you guys right here on Toom TV. But this time, because most of you probably have no fucking clue who I am, I'm going to present to you a brief history of me, Toom. That's me there with the shades and the haircut, and like I said, I spend a ton of time working on Rumorg Radio, which is awesome, but when I'm not doing that, or hanging out, getting weird and drunk with my friends, I'm probably here, managing this nondescript yet successful used record store that doesn't sell records.
Record store sounds real cool, but it's a bore. Working all day in a record store sounds real cool, but it's a bore.
Man, I looked all over the Z section, and for the life of me, I cannot find Led Zeppelin. Why the hell is your crap in alphabetical order, man?
I don't know, it's okay, I guess. The pay sucks, and you know what? People don't even buy CDs anymore, but what the hell? I'm mostly in it for the dogs. Yeah.
I'm just a guy who works in a candy factory who really, really likes candy corn. I spent $300 to make this cod piece look like a piece of candy corn. My wife divorced me and my dog took the biggest crap on my best rug.
I seem to remember once upon a time being on a bad Canadian game show. Yeah, I think I really wanted to murder the dorky host, but they wouldn't let me. I don't know.
Now, Tom! You are a big horror buff. Tell me, who is your favorite movie monster?
Movie monster? I like them all. I love Frankenstein.
I grew up with Freddy Krueger and Jason Voorhees.
We all did, yeah. And I shudder to think what they would do if they were on the show. Now, can I ask just a personal question? Your fingers are so fast. Did you do any specific training?
I used to play guitar.
Yes. I remember it like it was yesterday. I used to play my electric guitar down on Venice Beach until my dad, David Duchovny, would come along and wreck everything as usual. Actually, I think that was Californication. Wow, is that show ever out of ideas? Come on, pull the plug already. Put me in there!
Talkme to your vagina.
Wait a minute, I actually was in a real band for a little while. That lasted about 5 minutes, though. Here's a clip.
Hey,
David.
Well, I hope you enjoyed Bat Fiends. It's Tunes Really Odd Video Blog, Toon TV. We've got lots of weirdness coming. We've got cartoons, movie trailers, music, all sorts of weirdness. I hope you thought it, what's the term? Rocked the
Casbah.
Rock the
Casbah.
Rock the Casbah. Rock the Casbah.
Duh, winning.
Rock the Casbah. Rock the Casbah.
I'm gonna share, share.
And remember, there's only a couple days left to vote in the Rondo Hatton Classic Horror Award. So go to rondoaward.com and vote for Rumor and Radio. Bring home a friend for these bald guys. We need to three-peat. Thanks for tuning in, fiends. This is Toon Dragon here for Toon TV saying adios.
Adios.